We're joined by Davo Lip. Can you say hello to all those fans here?
Hello, Taipei.
恭喜 Team Liquid 拿下了这场比赛的胜利。首先要问问他，他们现在在刚刚打破了自己的诅咒，冲入了我们的 Knockout Stage， 我们的淘汰赛之后，能够进入到决赛，现在此时此刻的心情又是怎么样子的呢 ？How is it for you now? Like you just broke your curse, and here you're just going to the final right now. So how's that feel?
I can't explain it. It's just the craziest thing that's ever happened to me, and I mean for the rest of my life, I've never been out of groups, so this is a huge moment in my life.
我觉得这一切都非常非常的疯狂，而且我觉得都非常的不可思议，因为可能在我的之前的所有的生活当中，或者我生命历程当中，我都没有能够突破我的小组，但是现在我已经能够进入到决赛了，我觉得非常的疯狂。那下面一个问题要问到他的是，其实我们可以看到最后一局比赛的时候，他们拿出了拉克斯和斯卡纳，就是蝎子这样的一个阵容，这是对于 IG 的一个制胜的秘密法宝吗？ We can see like is the Lux and Skana the secret weapon or secret composition for preparing for IG?
I think IG didn't study hard enough. We played a lot of Skarner.
我觉得是因为 IG 没有做足功课，我们其实玩了很多很多拉克斯和蝎子这样的组合。那我也想知道，在他的心中，这整个 BO5 他们队伍当中，谁会获得他心目当中那个 MVP 的角色呢 ？Who is the MVP in your mind? Like in this best of five scenario?
I want to say me, but it's not me. It's Jensen. Like. It's just crazy. Our win condition in the series was we can't let Rookie take over the game, you know, from mid, because IG plays a lot through mid, and Jensen did really well, and I think he played much better, so him.
我觉得本来我想说是我是 MVP， 但是我觉得我不能这样说，因为我觉得 Jensen 今天表现非常非常的好。我觉得我们能够做到这一切，是因为 IG 他们的中路 Rookie 选手是一个非常强力的选手，我们绝对不能让 Rookie 在中路打开局面。所以我觉得 Jensen 在这一点上做得非常的好，我愿意把我心中的 MVP 这一票投给他。那我们也是知道，其实 Double Lift 和 Faker 呢，在之前有一个约定，说要在决赛相遇。那他对于明天 SKT 和 G2 的对决，他是怎么样看的？
I know that Faker talked to you in the group stage. He would like to meet you in the final. So what's your thought on tomorrow's SKT versus G2's, like, any expectation or prediction?
Oh, wow. It's really bad manners if I say I want G2 to win. I'm going to say I don't know. I don't know who's going to win. I don't know who's going to win. But if I play Faker in the finals, I'm going to beat him.
我觉得我希望我可以在，如果说能够在决赛遇到 Faker 的话，我可能会在决赛打败他。好，我也是非常期待在之后的比赛当中可以看到 Double Lift 以及 Team Liquid 更加精彩的表现。那我们接下来呢，我们把画面交还给我们的解说席。